Your first step is to lower the tailgate and locate two 8mm bolts. Remove these two 8mm bolts in order to free the taillight. When removing the taillight, grip the edges of the tail lamp and pull outward away from the vehicle. Go ahead and disconnect the light harness. Upon installing the SPYDER taillight, connect both light harnesses to the stocked harness. Properly seat the taillight and install the two 8mm bolts. We'll be right back.